this lot. On pole position, Mark Kipling on his outside, Frank Taylor. Gary Gazelli, four on the outside of him there. You've got Lindsay Stolwell, down 41 is Kevin Taylor. And we've got the outside, Billy Pinker, followed there by Gary Gazelli, 31, and Steve Brennan in car number 52. On the pole position this time. This should be a pretty interesting sort of affair this time. We've got Trent Keel on the outside, who's been right at the 49 end of the field all night tonight, challenging for that race lead, hasn't had a win yet. So, Mark Kipling's made his way through the field in the last couple of heats, especially in the last one, got himself right up there in the front as well. So this could be probably the best race of our Emkers all night. Then you've got Gary Gazelle tucked in there, and also Lindsay Stormall. Kevin Keel back in race three. Very thank you, Rose Green.
Thank you. going to slam it.